All right, welcome back. We're on video 10 of Ryzom, a game where some people thumbed up the game, said had some people say keep playing. Now, actually, I think I found an MMO I'd be willing to sink some time into here. So at least has an interesting combination of has sufficient difficulty and some role-playing opportunities, and some what seems to be well-developed lore, where it seems to be something I could keep playing. We'll see, though. I'm still in the starter area. And these creatures I'm supposed to go fight, I keep getting wrecked by. 35%. Ouch. Okay, I found out where I was supposed to go, but I wasn't ready, that's for sure. Come on, leave me alone. I'm gonna die. Ugh. I have some ridiculous death penalty now. 67. Ouch. Where's the communication window? Good evening, everyone. I'm new to these lands, I said. Continue sitting, get our health back. We can fight these. Forge. Oh. Okay. I'd love to have a game that replaces Azeron's Call. As far as lore and role playing, lore heavy, large world to. Should say lore heavy and world exploration MMO. Problem with Azeron's Call is. It's just too much. Pretty much all the servers. Well, for. Macroing unintended combat macros, which is quite ridiculous. Hey, I was fighting those. And get rid of this death penalty. Is that 9? Tell me what I. So 3 of these guys should knock out the death penalty. Okay, how far away can I do this? Can I get 3 in? I got 1 good shot in out of 3. Okay, death penalty gone. Almost died again. Oh, 10 basic yelk mushrooms. Probably should have used the help of the people that wanted to group up the other day. But yeah, with Azeron's Call of Spore, I've played that content too much to really want to go through it all again. At least not anytime soon. And it really, most of what I've seen is just people doing unattended combat macroing. And the stuff that's been added to the game that seems different is mostly just scaled up creatures and stuff that isn't really all that interesting from a lore and roleplay perspective. Still tons of storylines in that game that haven't been completed, and a lot of cultures that haven't been fully fleshed out. I want to get is 1. I'm going to get multiple. Yeah, I'm going to die. It's like up here. Multiple prospective zone. We'll start heading that way. Oh, I was casting the wrong one. That is why. Need this one. Three. Harmful extraction 20. It's our own room. So I got two quests here. Yeah, those are problematic. Basic yolk mushroom. We got over here. Yolk. What's this direction? Okay, where's the yellow corpse? Where'd the corpse go? Oh, no. Actually, maybe. We'll sit. Get some health back. What am I dealing with here? Three-star. Yeah, not yet. What's this crate? Nothing to loot in the crate. There's all these crates here. Nothing to loot. Oh well. Okay. I have nothing to. Yeah, I can't do anything with that at the moment. Yeah, that didn't work out too well. Might still be a corpse here. Where do I draw him out from here? I think the corpse is gone. Oh well. Okay. Can I craft something now? Nope, no stuffing. There we go. It's 2-star 20, and I'm not having any trouble with it. 5 more of these mushrooms. Come on. Oh, I actually have some. Okay. Not what I needed. Got one there. The one behind me doesn't seem to care what I'm doing. Level 22. Where did I find that? Not there. Oh, maybe here. Keys. Thank you. That is skills. Roadmap. Profile, isn't it? Stats. I just killed two of these and I didn't even bother looting the corpses. That's not good. Oh, first person view. Oh, there we go. In magic, defensive magic, offensive magic. So I need to be upgrading stuff. You get all these to 20 so I can start focusing on stuff. Down to three that we need. Bag is full. That's no good. Bag. There we go, we got one there. Just need one more. Taking a long time. this one have the mushroom I need? Yep. So we'll head back. His batch shouldn't be a big deal at this point. Multiple prospecting. Oh, what I need. Clear this stuff out, though. Right here. Square these guys all out. Oh no. Well, I get the fast travel back to where I need to turn in a quest, at least. I'm approaching the hour mark. At least we knocked out one more quest in that series. Oh, not this. There we go. Which one was it? The crafter? Be someone out this way. Crafting tool for melee weapons. Crafting tool for jewelry. And we need to get the skill. Oh, wait. I gotta actually talk to this person. Oh. Okay, make the item. Oh, I need more stuff, don't I? Yep, I do. Or was a supplies person? Just buy the supplies. Raw materials merchant. What do I need? need something for magic focus. Okay, so I need to head back. Wait, I need to make some, I need to make room in my inventory, don't I? Time to sell some stuff. Damage 12. Damage 43. Yeah, this is. There we go. Focus. 18, 18, 18. 22, 22. Yep, these are better, I think. Okay, and that's going to be it for tonight. Hope you enjoyed, and have a great day.